Mr. Alfredo Suleiman, who is also our vine multiplier, who work with us producing vines and supplying these for different farmers around the district. Today in this plot, we are testing different varieties of sweet potato. We are testing the drought tolerance. We are testing the adaptability of these 12 varieties in this district, so we can also recommend in the end which one is the best variety to be produced by farmers and also vine multiplier such as Alfredo Suleiman. This project is funded by USAID.
Our goal is produce clean materials that will be supplied for farmers groups and farm associations. I recommend farmers to produce vine using our different technologies such as net tunnels there and quick multiplication fields, so we can produce clean materials free of pests and diseases.